What's up, guys? I'm back with another reaction video, and this has probably been, I came across this video about like a month ago, and I don't know how I came across this. I totally forgot, but the title of this video is "Man Shaves His Beard Off, But He Got Terrified When He Found Out," and then ... It's a 1 minute and 6 second video. It's the grossest video on YouTube I ever seen, in my opinion. Maybe not to y'all, but this is the nastiest video I've ever seen. This may be totally normal. It's just really nasty to me. This will be like my second or third time watching it, and I don't know how it just popped up in my mind to do this video, because I haven't uploaded a video in like 7 days. But yeah, I mean, let's just get to it.
Okay, this is the craziest thing. I've had this gigantic black mark on my face for months, and it looks like it's literally a pound of hair.
See, that's nasty. Did that hurt? I hope I never have to go through that. And it's still... He's still not even,
this
like...
It's all literally coming out of this... one hole.
That's just nasty.
This must be like a year of hair.
A year of hair. Wait, how does that happen? So that was basically the video. And, like, I don't know. I was really close to, like, gagging, but please comment and tell me what you think of that video, because, like, I mean, that's one of the nastiest videos on YouTube I've ever seen. Yeah, just say your opinion about this video, if it's nasty to you or not. If you want to react to this video, because, maybe, like, people, if you have your own YouTube channel and you want to do a reaction video of this, or maybe this video will go viral, I don't even know. Maybe you want to do this video for your reaction, but I'll leave the link down in the description to the video, and you can check it out there. But I'll see you guys in the next YouTube video. Yeah. Peace.